Hi everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up automation for your business in three easy steps with Chatfuel. My name is Metro and let's begin. First, a little overview. Chatfuel is a no-code chatbot builder. It works with Facebook, Instagram, and you can embed it on your website. Its main goal is to provide faster response times, always be available to your customers, and save money on staff. Before you begin building your bot, it's always a good idea to take a piece of paper and plan it out. Think through what the conversation is going to look and feel like. With that out of the picture, let's go to step one to build your first automation. To start, we're going to need to sign up with Chatfuel. Go to chatfuel.com. You'll find the link in the description and sign up using your Facebook page. When you first log in, you're going to see this screen. Here, you answer some questions about your industry. In my case, it's beauty. You indicate your ads budget. Well, currently I don't run any. You choose what are you trying to automate and what platform or channel you're going to be using. I'm going to be using Facebook. After you're done, click here. You can set up keywords, which are automated responses to certain specific words or phrases, but for the purpose of this tutorial, we're going to skip this one. The last step is to connect your Facebook page. In my case, I'm going to connect this one. Okay, now our page is connected. Click done, and we're done with step one. With our page connected, it's time to begin building your first automation. To do so, let's go to the Automation tab and create a new flow. Now, what you're seeing right now is your main building area. You can add blocks with content, different plugins or integrations here. For now, let's just focus on building a simple flow for frequently asked questions. Since my store is on Facebook, I'm going to add a messenger flow. Click here and here. I'm going to go with Facebook page. So when people click this button to send my page a message, they're going to begin conversation with my bot. So the first thing we need to do now is to add FAQs. Common examples of good FAQs are working hours, contacts, shipping details, payment details, or something like that. For my FAQ flow, I'm going to add three buttons. First one, making an order. Second one being delivery status. And third one being contacts. Now, if you see a lot of red right here, don't worry about it. The only reason this happens is because we haven't connected the next answer with the block yet. Once you do, the problem's gonna solve itself like so. Last thing to do here is to add content to our responses. I'm gonna add a button that leads to a website for this first block. Now it's gonna be much easier for people to open that URL. So for this third block, I'm going to add a live chat option. In case a person decides to continue the conversation in Messenger instead of calling us. So that way, if I simply do this, now when they leave a message your automation does not understand, they're going to go and start chatting with the live operator right here. That's it for step two. Now our automation is ready to go. We have our questions and answer set up. All we need to do is set it live. Now, don't worry to turn it on now. There are a lot more things you can do with your automation, but it's always a good idea to launch a simpler, less elaborate version, see how it goes, test it, and then course correct, because it's quite hard to predict how your customers or users will behave. So it's easier to observe the behavior and then course correct. To set your automation live, click here where it says inactive. Switch the toggle on. Click turn on, and there you go. Now to check on your bot status, go to home tab. On the home page, you can see that your bot status is live right here. You're gonna also disconnect and reconnect a different page to your bot here, and connect an Instagram account here. Right now, your bot is already responding to direct messages to your Facebook page, but you can go further than that and add responses to comments, mentions, stories, and more. Follow the steps in this guide to build your own FAQ bot for your business. If you want to learn more, use the link in the description to sign up for Chatfuel. Have a great day, and I'll see you in another video.